especially meet you, Mr. Angelo. You know, not a lot of many people get to meet such an esteemed man like yourself.
Well, I am pleased. Now, take a seat.
So, why do I get to receive such a pleasure, Mr. Angelo?
You know, moving too fast can have serious consequences to take the life. I'm quite sure that the end, since you've given birth into this world. I'll answer your question. First, let me offer you a drink.
So, why would you invite someone like me to associate with your type of business?
Well, Detective, someone is greatly disrupting my business.
And what does that have to do with me?
Well, someone has been targeting my goals. These are my best men. Even my son wasn't spared from this grievous brutality. Look how they massacred my boy.
I understand your pain, Mr. Marcello, but what does this have to do with me?
I want you to do something about it.
So, you want me to handle it? Aren't you guys capable of doing it yourselves?
You do not test the capabilities of the Russo family.
Fine, I'll do it. But it's gonna cost you.
You do what you must.
Go, Jeff. I'm walking here. Sorry.
Well, would you look at that? Malcolm with another late in his goddamn sheet.
I'm sorry, alright. I've been going through some stuff lately. But I promise I won't do it again.
Get yourself in here and start working.
I'm gonna kill him. What?
Whoa, whoa. See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me.
It's not.
Believe it or not.
You shouldn't.
Now, I bet you're wondering how I got in this wacky situation.
You don't care, don't you?
It all started in the summer of 80s.
Oh, okay. But for real now, it's me, Edson Sanchez, also known as the editor of this movie. So I'm going to take this opportunity to talk about primarily two things. First, and like most predominantly, why we couldn't, or why we didn't technically finish this beta. And second, my overall thoughts and opinions on this entire film, or like filmmaking. So let's start with the first one. Personally, I think we just didn't have enough time on our hands to do so. I know a lot of other groups were able to complete their film. I don't know to what degree or to what extent they finished theirs, but so I know that some of them have already like a full-fledged 30-minute or even 15-minute film, where we're sitting at 7 or 6 minutes, and I'm just using this as all time. I mean, not necessarily, but it's kind of true. I think we could have done better in managing our time, and I really wish we had more time to film and we prioritize this much more. So, as far as for general consensus, that's the reason that this movie isn't finished. Also, and so we can move on to the second topic, which is my overall thoughts and opinions on this beta. This is one of the only betas I was really passionate about. I've always had a knack and a love for filmmaking, and it's such a good overall experience that I have with this beta, and I really wish that these events wouldn't happen so I could continue pursuing this as like a schoolwork of mine that I can be really proud of. But as it stands, I think I can't change anything about that, and I wish I really could just do this more. So yeah, thank you for watching our film. I would like to thank all of my group mates. Even though not most of them were in the film, a lot of them helped me. Script writing, planning, shootings, and the costume design, all of that. I couldn't have done it by myself. And I would also like to thank some of the other groups, because I pulled inspiration from their works and tried to apply it in ours in some type of way. And I would also like to thank our teacher, Mam Vinis, for giving us this beta, which like in the group of betas that are videos and just presentations and paperwork, this is one of the more creative betas that I really wanted to invest all my effort in. So, yeah, that's it. Thank you.